In DC Universe, there are many characters that possess god-like powers, and Dr. Manhattan is the one being whose powers appears to be limitless. He is literally a god-like being. But is he powerful enough that he can actually defeat Lucifer Morningstar? So let's try to find the answer in this video. This battle is going to be really interesting, but before we start, I would like to ask, if you have not subscribed this channel, then please do so and also click the bell icon so that you won't miss the notifications on upcoming videos. So let's begin. If we talk about the powers and abilities of Dr. Manhattan, then we can see that he has ability of nigh-omnipotence, which means he actually exists in infinite alternate realities. In an unfortunate experiment, all his atoms left his body, due to which he can now reevaluate or retransform himself, can completely change his physiology. He actually becomes a quantum being who now has unlimited powers, out of which the first thing is nigh-omniscience. With the help of this power, he can see the past, present and future of any being or any situation. He becomes aware of all the possible events which may occur in future. He also has cosmic awareness, which means he can easily gain the knowledge of all the events that are occurring at the cosmic scale. He can easily travel back and forth in the past or the future. He is such an entity that exists in the past, present and future of all other universes. He also has the ability of biofusion. He can split or replicate himself. He can divide himself in quantum consciousness with his separate physical forms. He can easily travel into any dimension or universe. He also has the ability of electrokinesis, which means he has absolute control on electricity. He has elemental control, which means he can control all the elements which exists in reality. His senses are highly enhanced and he is extremely intelligent. He has enhanced hearing and vision. He can create almost anything, manipulate various energies, and can create matter out of nothing. He has the ability of energy projection. He can easily fly, create force fields, possess immortality, and has molecular reconstruction, means he can reconstruct himself and anything else. He can alter his size and reality as well, and can also bend the reality as per his will. So now you can see how powerful is Dr. Manhattan. He has godlike abilities, but can he defeat Lucifer Morningstar? Let's find out. Now if we talk about Lucifer Morningstar, he is also known as Samael and Lightbringer. In the beginning, he belonged to the elite group of angels created by the God. But later he became the infamous ruler of Hell. He is also known as the King of Hell. Due to this, he has other popular names like the Devil or the Satan or the Ruler of the Underworld. We cannot tell you the entire history of Lucifer as it's really big, which will make this video quite long, so we will straight away discuss his powers and abilities. You see, Lucifer has a very unique archangel physiology. As Lucifer is one of the most oldest and powerful angels, due to which he belongs to the topmost tier of all the creations of God. Actually, Lucifer was the God's greatest creation. God made him absolutely perfect, free from all kinds of flaws, perfect in every sense, but with the passage of time a lot of things changed. Due to his wrongdoings and atrocities, Lucifer was thrown out of heaven, which was the starting point of him becoming the ultimate demon lord. Well, Lucifer has godlike strength, which is actually immeasurable. Just so you know, godlike strength is far more superior and deadlier than superhuman strength. Lucifer has immense physical force. Just as we told you, since God made Lucifer absolutely perfect and he was also the strongest among all angels, which means Lucifer has ability to surpass the strength of the strongest beings in existence. There are only few characters who can actually match Lucifer's strength and extremely rare characters who can surpass him. Not only this, but Lucifer also has unbeatable speed. He is easily faster than any being in existence. He can appear and disappear in any place at a blink of an eye. And when he uses his wings, then he actually becomes even faster than the speed of light. His perfection on his appearance is so great that it would appear as if he is using teleportation ability. It's actually Lucifer who decides on what amount of strength and speed he must use depending on the capabilities of his opponent. Now if we talk about his endurance, dexterity and reflexes, then he never gets injured. Without the use of divine weapons, you will never be able to harm Lucifer. But even the divine weapons are not enough to defeat him, as he is able to recover in seconds. And the reason why he recovers so fast is because he is an immortal being. He is billions of years old, so ancient that he has the awareness of everything in existence. He is immune to all diseases and toxins. There are very few characters who possess the battle experience similar to that of Lucifer. He can easily withstand any attack, even the lethal ones. He has cosmic awareness, meaning he has knowledge of everything that is occurring in the multiverse. He also has the ability of shape-shifting. If he takes the form of any being, then he also inherits all the powers of that being. He can easily control and manipulate hellfire, can do dimensional travel, and can resurrect any being or fallen creature. Can also take out souls from the body of any being. Can communicate with spirits. He also has all forms of telekinetic powers, which includes mind control, telepathy, and hypnosis. He becomes even stronger once he transforms into his demonic form. And yes, he is also extremely intelligent and clever. He can easily play mind games with anyone and can show them illusions. So now you can understand how strong is Lucifer. His hunger to rule the entire world knows no limits. Well, Lucifer has many other abilities and special weapons which we are not discussing in this video. Now that we have talked about the powers and abilities of both the characters, let's try to come to a conclusion. Who's gonna win this battle, Lucifer Morningstar or Dr. Manhattan? In our opinion, both of them carry god-like powers, but Lucifer's powers are slightly better as compared to Dr. Manhattan. If both of them fight, then none of them are going to die. However, Lucifer's powers are superior. What do you think? Please write in the comments section below, as we would also like to know your thoughts. Thanks a lot for watching this video. We will meet again with a new superhero battle soon.